convinced that those of you who call for reparations most aggressively do not even know about the Blaukrans and the Wienen massacres or the Van Rensburg track. Why? Because you are drunk on ideology. It is an ideology not based on historic accuracy, but a desperate attempt to ferment racial hatred and division with the true aim of advancing state power and hopeless socialism under the banner of corrective measures.
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground. A young nigga got it bad because I'm brown. And not the other color, so police think they have the authority to...
Our own ideology. How are we ever expected to move to a place that is different? Ultimately, you would argue that you have justice at the core of your cause. Am I correct?
Well, our cause is we don't want farmers to get murdered.
Only farm workers? Farmers, I mean?
No. We want farm murders to stop. That includes farm workers.
Yeah, but
when I switch lanes, then them doors swing. Arm out the window screaming money in the thing. Call it automatic bang, bang.
General privilege. They have access to universities. When we introduced quotas in the Pretoria, AfriForum opposed it. Mm. When Stellenbosch tried quotas for entrance, AfriForum opposed it. Mm. So that is why the graduation rate will also be skewed.
Don't you think black people are capable enough of competing on an equal level?
Do you think? No,
it's like Special Olympics for black people.
It's not.
Can't none of y'all niggas fuck with none of these niggas. These triggers, these killers, sitting on the porch.
I think maybe the reason why we're talking past each other is because we don't fully agree on what the end goal is. So maybe, I mean, we definitely disagree, but...
Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Lick on these nuts and suck the dick. Get the fuck out of the yard.
How do you define racism in our country today?
Well, I would say that there are as many definitions for racism as there are political commentators.
My nigga, my nigga, my nigga, my nigga, my nigga, my nigga, my nigga.